Uyo, ne uyo, lo, lalo, magabuye emshadweni wami. Angithi, zishayele izandla. Because you are an executive person. Executive person. And then you are an EP. Me, I am an ED. I'm ED today. Don't worry, Peter. I'm the executive director. Nishayele lami izandla phela. Ngonto omberera mawoko. Tinotenda, tinotenda. Siyabonga inkosi. Sesilindele nje ukuthi I bridal team ibuye. Sakarindira bridal team kuti uye. I will kindly ask those that are coordinating the bridal team, since our time has been eaten by the cat. The cat always eats the time, and the time is always eaten by the cat. Ukatsi, his cat is long cats. Angazi kuti uhamba njani. Those that are coordinating the bridal team, can you please tell them wherever they are that we are ready to see them. Andi munoziva kuti panouya president. Avango sick is our president. Unoona motorcade. Unoona mtududu. Ichingo famba nechichine maporisa. Anditika. Pane zvinongo tunga mirira kuratidza kuti munhu akakosha ari kuuya. Saka parikuya Shingi na Abigail. Kune vanhu vanongoona vachingouya vamwe vachingoita vachingofamba vachitamba vachiita sei. Havasivo vatakamirira ivavo. Vaya vanongonzi vaperekedzi. Navakapi is the bridal team. But we are waiting for Shingi and we are waiting for Abigail. As we are going to go into our next segment, I will kindly ask the team that is coordinating the bridal team, can they please come as the guy who is operating the music? Abadala bezinsimbi. Hey, machine simbi dzavo. Panzi simbi dzamdara. Vanoziva tambo dzakangowanda wanda apo, but zvinhu zviri kutofamba. As the bridal team, as we are waiting for the bridal team, can you give us their song, my precious brother? While I'll be moving around, seeing whoever anenga akangotsamwa tsamwa nyangori pa wakavhara nemask tinokunhonga tinongoona kuti no level dzako temperature yako yekai haisi yepamuchato iyi nyango kuchitonhora takudza kuti mufaro ka haunei ne weather. Is the bridal team,
how Joseph
is, we're waiting for the bridal team, can they please coordinate there?
In the hour
vanhu vari kungocheuka cheuka uzanyeli ntamu uzanyeli ntamu uzanyeli ntamu impeni uzanyeli hai babuya. The bridal team,
in a world
we're waiting for you.
Perfect faith, he has been my God, leading and guiding me through.
The bridal team are waiting
all
for you over this side.
Love changed my concept of thinking.
Why
was love taking so long?
Hallelujah.
I felt connected the day I met you. Love showed me you were the one.
La 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 Mururu ne kwelo. Mururu ne mirizo. Can we just do some ululations? Ululations. Ah, this is good. This is wonderful. marvelous. The little bridal girls.
Yes.
The little girls. Thank you so much.
Sweet.
Ah, can I say
I can't stop thinking about it.
They are looking splendid. They are looking wonderful. They are looking marvelous. Makanaka zvaskana. Maita zvakanaka. Tinotenda. As the second team comes, the bridal team comes, we are waiting for them. Abantu bazanyela intambo. Chachoka mtsipa nekungocheuka kuda kona ndiana ari kuenda ndiana ari. Ari kuuya totwari. Shingi is coming. Abigail is coming. Don't worry. Ndakuudza kuti vakakosha izwa ravo nhasi. That's their day. Tinotenda. As I'm working with the DJ, I don't know whether the second song is ready or there is. Okay, no, that's fine.
He has been my God.
We shall continue our problem, I think, with the same song. I don't know if you have to check the other song, my brother.
All things.
Is we're waiting for the to come over. Hey, Kungo. This is an English wedding. Yes, tinotenda. Ndikuona mamwe masmile ari kubuda pasi pemamask. Iwe ndakuza kuti mfaro unabasa kuti une mask kana no mask. Mfaro shamwari yangu. Kana wangodirwa paraffin ukalaitwa so vanongoona uchimhanya because unenge wazara nemoto. Moto womfaro pamuchato waShingi, pamuchato waAbigail. It's quite a good, wonderful wedding. Starting winter in a wedding. Amona chata zvakanaka uyu. Ngotanga uinta uchitongopinda mumuchato. Iwe umbozviita uone kuti kuchatonhora here musi waunochata iwewe. Ukuzama ubone kuti kuzaqanda yini lapho uchata. These are very powerful people. They've just changed the course of weather. They've just changed a lot of things. As the bridal team is coming, can you give us the song? My brother was still waiting for them. I think they need a song. Wozani uyai. Takamirira imi mama dzangu. Tempo irikuita ichichinja ndiriga. Thank you DJ. Tempo irikuchinja chinja. Chokwadi.
Kusimudzira zvakasvitika. Toshinoita.
La 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 la.
Toshinoita.
Why are people shata Shingi? Na Abigail. Tanga tiripo. Takazara, where were you?
Kuitanzira, pasina nzira.
Ala la. Inini nakodiro fuel kudara somewhere. Yangu kugara kuna neso apa kariki. Aku anenda kanga ni sashiki. Aifango kundi tamkani. Aifango kuto kuna chitamba tamu. Chiteta tenta so. Your team ya choyo. Ala ala. Chokwadi dos no itanyasha. Uyenza kanje Musa. The grace of God. Allah. Glory. Hallelujah. Iwe. Hey. Ururu ne mirizo. Ipululu ne kwedo. Glory. Hey. Hai. Aibo. Ona ka step kacho ka. Ewe na. This is great. Gempela. Uyenza kanjalo Musa.
Ikhokwenza Musa.
Gempela Musa yenza kanje.
Ukwenza
kanjani Musa?
Kufuna indlela la.
Uyavula indlela. Aibo. Hey girls, you should also wait. You want to witness your wedding. Then I bring up a copy of it. Sustain the Abanigas Bom Shadu is waiting for the owners of the wedding. Abaninim Shadu, what is Vim Shadu? Hey, but Nyasha Zinonaki Zagomana, Nyasha Zino Daddy Zagomana. Oh, not Zeta say Nyasha. Tango Kusumuza also, Gango Tango, Nago no Chitinsa. Ndokona ngokudada futi chimbotso gorodza. Zvazvo zvaunga uchiita zvazvo. Nyasha dzapindira, nyasha dzashe vakomana dzinodadisa, dzinonakidza. Dzinongokuitira zvakanaka so. Kuvhurira nzira pasina nzira. Tiche imfetsu. Sesilinde wena, njengoba silinde bona. Ungasinika iculo laba ngithi. Ameno tikuri kuya shingi here kana tikuri kuya makoti. Asi kunofangwa kutotanga kuya shingi bokuzika. Kukatwa ya makoti kaa ino kwa adopera mchadu wachu. Saka shingisa president. Wane song ya wofuti. Zuzachu zaka rongeka. Yebo kusele gile. Bati kukona mandle kamendiga chesu. Ririko simba mzitara chesu. Zaka nako wofuti kuita mkristu. Apapani ngepakwitu wa zingwe. Organizations that your programs does. I chat out and also number chat them anyway. Kungo chat out, go chat also. Van woku mirira sok site uk. Ku left kunenge kune van. Ku right kunenge kune van. Percent and then diri pon chungwe jo mas noise. Chungwe dai so. Hey, hi wa chat them in kan also number chat them. Hey, singing up again. Varungo kudena zongo chungo chat out. No gone kaga nai. Nyasha zoku wandira. Mune nyasha mzitara Jesus. Mune simba mzidara Jesu. Zvakanaka kuva mukristu. Kuva mukristu zvino turi mubalance ka. No, it's good to be a Christian. Being a Christian doesn't mean hayi ungupopayi qabo. Kusho ukuthi ungumntana kaNkulunkulu angithi. Usekelwa nguNkulunkulu, ukuxaswa nguNkulunkulu. Nabafundisi bengena so. Hey, awukushada kuhle bantu. Kuchata kwakanaka. Kuvingwa nedelegation yedenga. Idelegation yekudenga shamwara. Vatumwa vamwari vavava shamwari. Vanongo kuvinga upa mchato wako oso. Ipawa shamwari. Minister of Finance is around. They call him Shingi. Yeah. Allah. That is power. Certainly there is great power in the name of Jesus. What shall we say? What shall we say? Surely, breaking every chains, the chains of bachelorhood have been broken. This is great. This is marvelous. This is great. This is super. Aibo. Halala. Halala. You're looking stunning. You're looking great, my brother. I thought it was Mthuli Ncube. But it's not even Mthuli Ncube. He cannot get to these levels. These are higher levels, my brother. These are great higher levels. Those who know Shingi, he's a real Mthuli Ncube in our circles. Ichokwadi. Halala, auntie, halala. Do you want to know the pamchato ava? Kuti zvirimu maski zvino buda nyango usina mic. Shingi, you have done us proud. You have done us, I don't know. This is flambagasting. Just say flambagasting wherever you are. This is flambagasting. Ah, this is wonderful. Tinotenda. Wonderful. Okay, anyway. We're waiting for Makoti as well. Tinomboona kuti Shingi apakurura chi. Ribi ya Shingi. Ewe na. Halale mshatweni. Zvinodadisa izvi. Kana usati wambochata, kana usati wambova muKristu, chimbobvunza Shingi naAbigail kuti chiKristu chinonakidza sei, chinongoita tuite zvinhu zvako zvakanaka so. Zvakanaka so, pasina problem, nyangwe maproblems aripo but iwo zvinhu zvako zvinongonaka so. Handitika, tinotenda. DJ, slinde wena, njongoba slindu Makoti. Halala Makoti, wherever you are, sikulindele la. Sifungu kubona, toda kukona Makoti. We want to see you. Ewe inzwa songi acho shamwari. Ah, kuchata kwakanaka. Manzwi nemashoko acho akatsetseka. Zvimwe zvacho hatitombozvinzwa. Nekuchata chete. Aiwa, 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 this is good. This is marvelous.
In a world of perfect faith.
Surely in a world of perfect faith. Shingi unotenda iwewe, ndiwe anonzi mutendi. Kwanzi zvishamiso nezviratidzo zvinotevera vanotenda. Hey, he is a believer, this guy. Signs and wonders follow the believer. We wanna see the sign and the wonder. It is coming. We are Abigail, you are the sign and you are the wonder. As you come, zvishomane zvishoma. Ari kufa izwa rake, samjaha, samjaha. Hamboiti zvekumhanya. Ari kuita kunge ari kutsika mazai. Ungatunyatsera phezu kwamakanda, uhamba kancane kancane. Lusuku lakhe, lilanga lakhe, izwa rake. But she's coming anyway. She's coming, don't worry. She's coming. She's coming, don't worry. Yo, 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 wanzwa here. Kwanza can't stop thinking about it. Shingi, you are powerful. Kwa kwa wana kupana, no kuimbira songs, zakada iso Shingi. Ha, Shingi, you are dangerous, man. Tipo wana simbi amdara, they call it simbi amdara these days. She's coming. She's coming, Makoti. Ulindele wena, Makoti. Pakarindi wakuno. Atizi, ipa machao ya nendege. Chato wana helikopter chimara ipa papa. Wow. Otoshika. Pamacha wane iko kuko makatarisi. Muga bai zango na kuyane kwa njiri kuno kufuti. Atis kutombo ziwa. But aru kuya anyway. Iwe. Murugu nzo shukita Mike. Hana ya Shingi. Iru kumtonza. Izi yoga Shingi ya mbizi. Tishodera paduze kuita kuma vibrations acho muanzwe wose fuka kuti ndiri kunyanyisa kunyanyisa zvinonyanyisa. Abigail, wherever you are, there is a heart that is calling you over this side. Your better half is calling you over this side. As she's coming, don't worry, it is your day. We have come to be witnesses only. Tanani rwa kuti tizwa zvapupu chete. Singaba fakazi nje kuphela. Akukho kunenge. My vibrations ari pandiri panapa. Ari pandiri panapa. My vibrations ari pandiri panapa, ari serious. Ari dangerous. She's coming.
Yeah.
coming. She's coming. She's coming.
Going, isn't it good?
It's a day.
It is good.
It was
Abigail.
Praying for.
Yo, yo, yo.
Hey, but you.
Hey, yeah, 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 yeah. My babo. Hi, bo. Hi, bo. Halala. Hey, wait. Why there people in church, Abigail? Tailepo. Taka Zara. Iwe. Kungo Taku. So, Mahara. Abadi Honda Vita. Abadi Benza. Abadi Navanu. Hi, 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 bo.
Isn't it sweet?
It is sweet.
It was worth praying for, worth fighting for on our knees.
Allah, Allah.
In the power.
Iwe. Ewe na. Allah, 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 Allah. Aizo daddy says, is this, you know, na kids says, loko kumnandi, loko kuhle. This is wonderful. This is great. Yo, abadi Honda Fit up. Abadi Benza. Abadi Mota up. Panoda Abigail Nashimi. Ululations and ululations. Ulurune Mirizo. Halala. Halala. Hey, 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 hey. Sibiam Dar.
All that I prayed for,
I
see
you
in your smile.
You
showed me you were the one.
Was the woman named Satwe? As you know, Dadisa Nakiza Jaiko Vakumana, our Gabura Shinki, who knows Gubura, who knows Gubura Guman. Hey, yay, 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 yay. Hey, hi, to Peri Rosom Chad, what to Peri and Jiska? Talk on the Togra Shigumban Jiska. Sesingabuyela nje ezindlini ngoba sokuphelile ushingise sitholele umuntu wakhe azonela umuntu wakhe manje wathi umuntu lo muntu wakhe zwatoita right so anyway vana va makristu ka vana vanonda mata saka ishokora ivatungamirira shokora mwari kuti vesvike pavari papapa tichitendawo futi vabereki hama neshamwari vakatungamirirwa mudzira yashingi nemudzira yaAbigail kuti vesangane nawo. As since it's a great day for them today, I will kindly ask my precious brother Bruce Mashelela. Ozamfowethu uzosiculela silindele ukuthi sizwe ilizwi lenkosi. Takarindira kunzwa shoko. Rakavatungamirira kuti vagokwanisawo kuita decision yakadai so. Because shingati nambomunzwa kuti akanetsa netsa kuharara akazonetsa netsa blawa yakanetsa netsa kuplamdri kana kuti kupi. Taungozunzwa kunzi Shingi and Abigail. You are dangerous, Abigail. You are very dangerous. To touch the heart of this man, he's not an easy man. People who know him, ango batikane zvinhu zvishoma zvidigidiki. Wakusabelele, mbotimbira, timbobuda mune zvinyama, tombovita pamweya because hey, tingabatikana. Tichakumbira kuti tingochinja posture, handiti kana murungoona kuti kune kachando. Tichida kuti patinotisumuke ipapa, tichidzinga mweya yekungorara pamuchato, urara pamuchato ipapa, pamuchato aparariwa handiti tichasumuka handiti ka. Ngodzinga zvimwe zvimweya zvoda kuti jairira zvongoboikana boikana. Chimba tichirumbidza mwari tese takarindira kuya kweshoko tigadzirisa moyo yedu kuti panozopakurirwa shoko iri rosvika umoyo mako robudisa mchero wakanaka pamwe uri kurwara nhasi pamwe une zvikwereti asi wauya kumuchato hazvinonaka totwari totwari pamwe wakasungwa nemweya tsvina totwari pamuchato waShingi you shall come up with a testimony uzophuma lobufakazi namhlanje because God is here. It reminds me in the book of John, Jesus was invited at the wedding of Cana, and I believe he's invited today. Bruce Mashelela, can you sing for us, my brother, as we prepare to hear the word? Katimbe itese tichirumbidza mwari kana wakanaka shaura pauri nokuti mwari wakatendeka unogona usingaziri mwari aka I may seem to rush attend to Jesus Christ.
I want to welcome all of you and greet all of you. The family members.
Amalunga ezimuli.
The church members.
Amalunga ebandla. Labangane.
The relatives.
Amane shamwari.
And all of us.
Nesutese.
The ministers of the gospel.
Vashumiri bevangeri.
The powerful delegation here.
Vatunga miriri vanesimba.
And their sacrifice traveling all the way from Harare.
Ni avo vatiku zvipira kubva ku Harare.
Greet with a warm welcome our Pastor Mawenga Wenyu from Harare.
Ndinokukwa samfundisi Mawenga Wenyu vabva ku Harare.
And Pastor Dube.
Na mfundisi Dube.
And from our local, our elders, Pastor Taomera.
Mfundisi Taomera.
And Pastor Mandemo.
Na mfundisi Mandemo.
So Pastor Ngata.
Mfundisi Ngata. Mfundisi Chaka.
Matanga.
Mfundisi Matanga. Lo mfundisi Mojo.
So on the spiritual side, we have a strong team.
Panyadze pamwe apa ne team yakato simba.
We open our Bibles.
Teachers zarura ma Bible edu.
I'm aware that we are behind time.
Ndino zviziva kuti nguva yajiwa.
So I'll try to be as quick as I can.
Ndichaedza kukasikawo.
Laying the foundation.
Ndichigadzira neyo.
On the solid rock of the word of God.
Kudwala laphakati okuyilizwi likaNkulunkulu.
So we have a strong proof marriage.
Ukuti bebe lomshado oqinileyo.
Did anyone greet me? I greet myself also. I'm Pastor Ngwenya.
Vanozvikwazisawo ivo vanonzi mfundisi Ngwenya.
I got to introduce myself.
Vakanga makuti vezvi introduce.
Yes, I'm the pastor of these two.
Nimufundiswe ava vaviri.
You can see by the joy I have.
Murukuonawo nemufaro wandinawo.
As pastors we get so happy when this happens.
Seva fundisi tinofara kana zvakadai zvikaitika.
Because there are four major bridges of life.
Nokuti kune ma bridge four akakosha eupenyu.
There's a bridge of birth,
others did not cross it.
Kune bridge rekuzvarwa ava vazhinji havana kuriyambuka iro.
Then there's the important one of salvation.
Kozoya bridge rakakosha reruponeso.
I believe those who have not crossed it will cross it today.
Ndinotenda vasati varayambuka reruponeso vachayambuka muzvara nhasi.
Then there's the bridge of marriage.
Kozoya bridge remuchato.
There are many casualties there.
Kune zvizhinji zvinoitika mumuchato.
If you marry the right person,
ukaroora munhu akarurama,
across the bridge there is no more sorrow.
Uko kwe bridge hakuna zvinonetsa.
The sun will shine across the river.
Zuva rinenge richingopenya.
And you will never be unhappy again.
Hauzombovi munhu anogara akasuruka.
If you marry the wrong person,
asi ukaroora munhu asiriye,
yeah, things will be hard.
Zvinhu zvokuremera.
You have hell on earth.
Unova negehena uri panyika.
And there's another bridge which is the rapture or death.
Kube lelinye bloko kutwa ikuhlwitwa kumbukufa.
Now we'll open our Bibles to Revelation chapter 19.
Tichazarura ma Bible redu mune zvakazarurwa chapter 9.
Verse 19:1.
Muna verse 19, muna chapter 19 verse 1.
After these things I heard a great voice of much people in heaven saying, "Alleluia, salvation, glory, honor and power unto the Lord." Let us pray. Our heavenly Father, we have read your word. Father, may your anointing come in this short preaching. May you impart life to your people and victory. May you immunize this marriage against all many killer diseases. May you give us, Father, the wisdom, and as we lay the foundation on the rock that is Christ, for a stormproof marriage that is Christ-centered, may we all learn, and may all marriages also be revived at this time. May sinners come to you, Lord Father. May Holy Spirit move upon us and show us, Father, the mystery of marriage. In Jesus' name we pray, amen. Right here we see a word appearing for the first time in the Bible.
Apa tinoona shoko ratanzwa mubhaibheri.
Which says hallelujah.
Rinoti hallelujah.
It's after these things.
Rinoti mushure mezvinhu izvi.
Was a voice of much people in heaven.
Kwakava nenzwi revanhu vazhinji kudenga.
It was not people on earth.
Vanga vasiri vanhu vepanyika.
It was people in heaven.
Vanga vari vanhu vari kudenga.
When you hear the word hallelujah for the first time.
Kana uchinzwa inzwi rekuti hallelujah kekutanga.
And then it happens four times in this chapter.
Rinotaurwa kaform chapter E.
Things happen for the first time in marriage.
Zvichirauti kune zvinhu zvinoitika zvekutanga mumuchato.
The first operation happened in Genesis in marriage purposes.
The operation yekutanga yakaitika muna Genesis.
So you can hear the message for the first time.
Unogona kunzwa shoko muzware kutanga. Pamuchato.
Even kissing the bride is for the first time here.
Nyango kukisa msikana uyu kunenge kuri pekutanga pamuchato.
We are meeting for the first time in the wedding.
Vamwe tiri kusanganawo pekutanga pamuchato.
This is a marriage of the Lamb, chapter 19.
Munacha zvakazarurwa chapter 19, muchato wegwayana.
The whole book of Revelation has something to do with the Lamb and the bride.
Tsambe zvakazarurwa inotaura pamusoro pemwenga zvakare ne.
The first three chapters in church ages.
Ma chapter ekutanga matatu emakereke mazere makereka.
Preparing the bride.
Apo kuri kugadzirirwa kwemwenga.
Chapter 4 and 5.
Chapter 4 na 5.
It's Christ showing the redemption, claiming his redeemed possession.
Ndi Kristu achitora zvakadzikinura.
And then all other chapters to chapter 19.
Ma chapter ese kuzosvika pana 19.
It's these things that I say that after these things.
Zvinhu izvi zvinotaugwa kunzi mushure mezvinhu izvi.
When Christ was overcoming all powers.
Apo Kristu achikunda masimba ese.
That will threaten this marriage.
Masimba ese anoda kurwisa muchato uyu.
And the bride.
Apo anenge ari Kristu nemwenga wake.
That's where Babylon falls.
Ndipo panoparara Babylon.
Systems that are against the word.
Nezvirongwa zvese zvinopikisana nekurwisana neshoko ramwari.
We see in verse 7.
Tinoona pa verse 7.
They are saying, "Let us be glad and rejoice."
Kwanzi ngati farei tisununguke.
Honor to him because the marriage of the Lamb is come.
Tipe kurumbidza kwaari nekuti muchato wegwayana wasvika.
His wife has made herself ready.
Mumwenga wazvigadzirira.
If you see her ready like this.
Muchimona gadzirira kudai so uyu.
When we say she has made herself ready, it's not complete.
Kana zvinzi azvigadzirira kudai so hazvina kuperera.
There is something that makes her ready.
Kune zvinhu zvinomuita kuti egadzirire.
In the story of salvation,
munyaya yeruponeso,
you make yourself ready by what you are given.
Uyazilungiselela ngaloko okupiweyo.
You can't make yourself ready by your own things.
Hauzilungiseleli ngento zako.
That's why the next verse says, "Unto her was granted."
Kutwa kuyena kwapiwa.
That she is arrayed with fine linen, white and clean.
Ukuba egqoke isembatho esimhlophe esicolekileyo.
Righteousness of the saints.
Zvinoreva kururama kwevatsvene.
So we see the wife coming in the wedding.
Tinoona mwenga mudzimai achiuya pamuchato.
We are waiting for the husband to come.
Takarindira chikomba kuti chiuye.
Been into the marriage.
Kuti chipinde mumuchato.
He comes in a different different gear.
Ano yari mgia rakasia.
In verse 11 there.
Muna verse 11.
Heaven opens.
Kwanzi denga rakazaruka.
And we see the husband coming on a horse.
Tona chikomba chichuya chirubabiza.
Called the faithful and true.
Anonzi wakavimbika wakatendeka.
I believe you'll be faithful also.
Dinovi mba kutuchangi wakavimbika wakatendeka shingi.
And in righteousness he doth war.
Kwanzi nekurura maanenga achirwa.
His eyes are like flame of fire.
Meso ake anenge moto.
He comes and he takes the beast and casts it into the fire.
Uyabuya etatisilwe sposele mlilwe.
He starts by fighting.
Ukala ngokulwa.
He is coming for the marriage.
Maeza kulumshato.
For these people to be here, they have fought a lot of things.
Ukubalaba bebe lapa, balwisane lokunenge.
They have overcome a lot of things.
Bangobe okunenge.
He continues in chapter 20, he binds the devil.
Ano endera mna chapter 20, kuno sungwa satan.
Why is he doing that?
Kanti
kungani esenza kanje? He knows there are things that threaten a marriage. Uyazi ukuba kukhona izinto ezihlasela umshado. For the marriage to be successful, kuti umthatho unyatso kuyendeka. Those things must be bound.
Zvinizvo zvinofangwa
kusungwa. There are spirits that threaten a marriage.
Kune mweya inorwisa michato.
For a Christ-centered marriage.
Kuti muchato udzike kuna Kristu.
Bloodline cases and family cases.
Mweya yemhuri mweya kupiko.
And demon powers.
Nemasimba emadimoni.
Must be bound first.
Anofangwa kusungwa
kekutanga. Then the marriage is established.
Muchato wobva wagadzikwa zvakanaka.
The marriage of Christ and the bride.
Muchato wa Kristu nemwenga wake.
Is established in heaven.
Uno tangirwa kudenga.
Then it continues on earth in the millennium. Wozoendera
pano panyika millennium.
Our marriages as Christians.
My chato yedu sema Kristu.
They start in heaven.
Ino tanga kudenga.
They are built in heaven.
Ino tangwa mune zvedenga.
Let me speak for a short time.
Ndichataura kwekanguva kadiki.
About the heavenly aspect of our earthly marriage.
Kuti muchato wedenga unofambidzana sei nemuchato wedu pano panyika.
Because it all starts in heaven.
Ndokuti zvese zvinotanga mudenga.
When you wanted to marry.
Paida kuroora uyu.
He went to God in prayer.
Akaenda kuna Mwari nemunamato.
And God gives inspiration.
Mwari akamupa chizoro.
When she wanted to say yes or no.
Uyu paakada kubvuma kuti hoku kana tukweta.
In prayer.
Akaenda kuna Mwari nemunamato.
And God gives inspiration.
Mwari akamupa chizoro.
The word that kept them in courtship.
Shoko rakavachengetedza vachiri kufambidzana.
Rakabva kudenga. The order and how they've come here.
Urongwa nekusvika kwavo panapa.
Even the vows is all heavenly things.
Nezvidzidzo zvavachazoita zvese zvinenge zviri zvedenga.
So when it starts in heaven.
Zvikatanga odenga.
And it continues on earth.
There
is no earthly force
akusina masimbe nyika
that can oppose it.
Angazvirwisa.
That's why Christian marriage is.
Ndosaka michato yemaKristu.
Defying all odds.
Anokunda zvimiro zvese.
Divorce rate is so high outside.
Vanhu varikurambana zvizhinji kunze uko.
But divorce rate is close to zero in the message of the hour.
Asi muavo vanenge vari message of the hour kuna zvekudivorce.
Because they have removed what causes divorce.
Nokuti vabvisa zvinokonzera madivorce.
In the marriage is not the two of you against each other.
Mumuchato havasi vaviri avo vachi
is two of you against the devil.
Vaviri ava vakabatana vachirwisana newakaipa Satan.
Is not to be enjoyed.
Muchato hausi wekungonzi tsungirira.
It is to be enjoyed.
Muchato ndewe kuti ngaufarirwe.
So they enjoy it through and through.
Ngavafare vagozvifarira mumuchato wavo.
Because a cap of three cords.
Nekuti tambo iri katatu.
Cannot be easily broken.
Haingodambuki nyore.
When we are joining these two people.
Sibambanisa laba bobabini.
The Bible adds a third one.
Ibhayibheli leto kwesitatu.
Which is the Holy Spirit.
Spirit,
governing and ruling in their marriage. A Christ-centered marriage.
Muchato wakadzama muna Kristu.
Stormproof.
Uno misa zana nemhepo dzese.
All marriage killer diseases cannot stop it.
Zvirwere zvese zvinorwisa michato.
So today let's immunize them.
Ngati vabaye injection.
Against all marriage killer diseases.
Muzvirwere zvese zvinorwisa mama michato.
These are times of vaccines.
Inguva yema vaccine mazuva ano.
So I'm going to vaccinate them now.
Vacha vaccinatewa nhasi.
Against problems and marriage killer diseases like lack of communication.
Muzvirwere zvinowanikwa michato zvekusataudzana.
Imbalance in treatment of in-laws.
Kusabata vabereki zvakanaka.
Bedroom
sanctions and kitchen sanctions. Kunyimwa chikafu wauya murume. Kunyimwa mari wemudzimai nashingi.
Infidelity.
Kusamgovimbika kwevaviri. Kungofungirana zvakaipa.
Mission,
kusazvidzisa,
ingratitude,
kusangotenda,
and all other viruses.
Zvimwe zvese zvimavhairasi zviriko.
The marriage is not protected by bundles.
Ah, muchato hautengetedzwi nekusungirira tambo. Kana nemvura dzaune mwaya mwaya.
The name of the Lord is a mighty tower.
Zita rashe ndiro ungumpongo lomkhulu.
When you start with Christ. Christ,
he
covers your marriage.
It
is safe from anything that can
come. It's
like a man that is built upon a rock. When the storms beat vehement upon that house, it cannot fall because it is built upon a rock.
I've
seen some houses swept by storms.
Some
marriages that are swept by storms. But marriages that are centered on Christ, they defy all trends of the hour. Nothing can separate you from the love of God. Whether it's depth or height or
whatever,
we are together forever. Even death cannot separate
you,
because after this life is over,
you'll
be together again. Not as husband as wife, but all of you married to Christ as the bride. So nothing can affect a Christ-centered marriage.
Financial
problems come, you pray and monies are there.
People
are also working hard. When there is barrenness that rises, you pray and children come. And there is the Bible, which is the, you know, when unless the Lord builds a house, they labor in vain that build it. So this marriage is like a building. The foundation is Christ. The Bible says no other foundation can be laid.
This
is exactly like a building. The cornerstone is Christ. The foundation is love in Christ. The pillars, forgiveness, patience. If you are not patient, you will soon be a patient. And a tolerance. And understanding one another's needs. Those are the pillars that support your marriage. And the door is acceptance.
Marriage
is not to be entered into unadvisably,
but discreetly
in fear of God and in prayer
for you.
The welcome mat was the proposal that he made.
The walls.
It's communication, tolerance, understanding one another. Yes, there must be walls, otherwise we don't want all other females coming in. We don't want all other males coming in. There must be a wall. Yet there should be no wall between the two of you.
They
should love each other unconditionally. The windows,
my wind,
is transparent. It must be transparent. And in the house of marriage, there must be a fireplace where your love is burning.
Rudo ruchingopisa
appreciation,
vachi gamuchidzana nekudanana vachitumirana mameseje rudo
after the marriage.
Zvanenge vachingodanana nyangwe vachata.
Now every house is a chimney.
Imba yese ine chimney.
And the chimney is not facing sideways. You don't vent to your neighbor.
Ye chimney haina kutarisa kuna makhelwane.
You vent to God.
The
problems you give them up to
Jesus.
I must tell Jesus all of my troubles. And now the beams and supporting beams of the house of marriage is forgiveness. Without forgiveness, that marriage will crumble under its own weight. A grudge will gradually kill you. You know the problem with COVID-19 is that it's a 2019 thing that is troubling us in
2021.
So some problems of the COVID-19 when issues of
2019
are still troubling them when they are arguing. The wife says last of last year. The husband says last week. Now there should be a drainage in the marriage house,
drainage
so that things don't keep smelling, they flow away. Away from you and and enjoying. Now, every house, there must be a special room that is
ensuite,
which is called the prayer room. Because a couple that prays together, nothing can separate them. If you are praying together, you won't pray foolish prayers like God take here.
Take him.
You just say, Lord, take him to a higher place. When we have one another like never before. So marriage is a house. The trust is a trust. You must trust the man.
Munofango kuvimba mumurume
wako. Like we say, it is so sweet to trust in Jesus.
As
much as we should be submissive, he must also love unconditionally. The roof is privacy.
Denga roof.
Yeah. And we have a Shona proverb about the roofs and what is covering the houses.
Yes.
Don't just say everything about your marriage everywhere. That's why when people are quiet, they are facing things, but they are not telling you. You don't tell your in-laws the things about him. Either way, if you have a marriage problem, I'll give him the number of the person who solves all his marriage problems. It's Abigail's
number.
And if you want someone who will solve all your marriage problems, it's not the pastor's number. Yes, I'll give you his number.
Just
sit with him. You
will
communication is therapeutic. You can solve your problems without going. You know, sometimes in the first few years, I'm about to finish. In the first few years of marriage, the pastor's ambulance is always coming.
Oh,
so today is you who is wrong. Okay,
all
right, so behave next time.
Then,
the next day, wee,
wee, wee.
What happened? Do you have to wait for the pastor so that you remain, you get happy?
Rejoice
in the Lord always.
Ibi farai munashe.
You just solve one another's problems.
And enjoy.
Some people are saying there are three rings in marriage. The first one being the engagement ring. The next one being wedding ring. Then the other one being suffering. But there is no suffering in marriage. If you have long suffering as a Christian virtue, you won't suffer long. But if you don't have long suffering, you will suffer forever.
Kana usina long suffering, uchaita suffer forever.
So let's have in our marriage
mimchato yedu
the pillars
neyo
that will make our marriage
icha simbisa mchato yedu
time tested marriage
mchato unozamwa nenguva dzese.
When I was in Israel, one thing I admired about the houses in Israel,
chavakafarira mudzimba dzeku Israel,
in Jerusalem.
Mukunzvimbo inonzi Jerusalem.
In Jerusalem, we won't see one painted house.
Haumbooni imba yakapendiwa.
That one I looked around.
Vakatsvaka vakatsvaka.
They just said use natural stone.
Vakati sandisai matombo akadaro.
If you go to Tel Aviv, it's different.
Ukaenda kudhorobha rinonzi Tel Aviv, vakapenda vakapenda.
But Jerusalem,
asi muJerusalem,
they are natural.
Zvingori natural zvakadaro.
Not artificial.
Havaiti zvokupenda penda.
In other words, she doesn't need to try other things as she.
Zvichireva kuti hazanga ngasamboedza kuzama zvimwe zvinhu.
You love as she is.
Chingomuda akadaro.
She doesn't have to be like your mom.
Hafangu kufanana mai vako.
Or compete with your mom.
Kana kukompita na mama vako.
Because your mom is your mom.
Nokuti mai vako ndi mai vako.
And she is your wife.
Iye mudzimai wako.
Your mom cannot be your wife.
Mai vako hangambovi mudzimai wako.
Your wife cannot be your mom.
Zvakare mudzimai wako hangambovi mai vako.
I asked the young man.
Waka funza rimwe cha.
A very hard question.
Mfunzo wakati wa mesesei.
To say if you had one kidney to donate.
Kuti dai wanga une kidney one ye kudonate.
And your mom needed it and your wife needed it.
Mai vako vachida, mdzimai wako achida.
Who are you going to give?
Waipaniko.
The young man tried to avoid the question.
Jaya rakazama kuda kutiza mfunzo.
And I saw wisdom in that.
Ndakazoona ungwaru mnyaya iyoyo.
Then finally he says, I'll give my mother.
Akavati ndinopa mai vangu.
Says because she cannot divorce me.
Zvikanzi ndinopa mai vangu nokuti mai vangu vangu havambondirambi hazviti tive vakandiramba.
I said the greater wisdom was not answering.
Achibvati haungwaru chaiwo chaiwo hauna kuzonyatso kupindura.
This one is born of your bone.
Iri ibonzo remabonzo ako.
It was a reborn.
Ranga riri bonzo rako.
It was not a fist born.
Ranga siri bonzo rekurova nechibhakera.
So you love here?
Unomuda akadaro.
Unconditional.
Zvisinei.
Forgiving one another.
Likolelana.
Caring for one another.
Linakagelana.
What will make your marriage stand?
Zvichaita kuti muchato wenyu umire.
Is the spiritual fiber of your marriage.
Kusimba kwenyu pamweya.
If your prayer.
Kana mina mato yenyu.
And your adherence to the word of God
neku,
is strong.
Nekuterera shoko ramwari kwaka simba.
Nothing can separate.
Hakuna chingakupesanisai.
To those who are not yet married.
Kune avo vasati vachata.
There is a way that is clean.
Kune nzira yakachena.
By the word of God.
Ne shoko ramwari.
No matter how desperate you are.
Zvisinei kuti wakuda kumhanya mhanya seiko.
Young girls, don't buy yourself engagement rings.
Msikana usambofa wakazvitengera engagement rings.
Someone will do it.
Ariko achakutengera.
Just be patient.
Tingotsungirira.
And pray.
Unamate.
It would be nice for your mother also to eat a wedding cake.
Zvino nakidzo amai vako kuti vagodya mukeke remuchato.
Make your parents proud.
Ita kuti vabereki vako vefare newe.
This is the best way it's done.
Ndiyo nzira yakanaka yazvinoitwa nayo.
Even no COVID protocols can stop a wedding.
Hakuna mitemo ye COVID inomisa muchato.
Even in hardest times.
Nyangwe nguva dzakaoma seiko.
Now, I think my time is up. Now let's close our eyes as I pray.
Tichavhara meso.
Our Heavenly Father, you are the author and finisher of our faith. Unless you build a house, they labor in vain that build it. I pray that your Holy Spirit will take over now, Lord Father. If there are people who are still sinners who don't know your word, who fail to make it to the marriage supper of the Lamb, if there are some who are churchgoers who don't have the Holy Spirit, who don't have your power, Lord, who don't have their life transformed by your presence, may you touch their hearts even at the wedding now. If there are some who are bound by evil spirits, bound by powers of darkness, bound by even family spirits and generational curses, may they be set free, that they may also be candidates of the great marriage supper that is coming. We see everything that we have here is just a shadow of the great marriage supper of the Lamb. Heavenly Father, you said, blessed and holy is he that is invited, that has part in the first resurrection. I pray, Father, that he that has an ear will hear what your Spirit is saying. Father, and may they prepare and run away from the wrath to come. May they repent and be justified and sanctified and filled with your Holy Spirit and live that life above sin, that life above all unbelief. If there are some with crumbling marriages today, may your Holy Spirit come and be the crack filler to bring that house back to order again. May you strengthen their foundation as they are built on the solid rock. May your word be the brick force to make the strength in their marriage. Father, may you revive even their first love, that they may love one another. If there are some, Lord Father, with questions and desires, and Father, even those who are sick, as this is the opportunity, wherever your word is preached, it addresses all conditions and all matters. Father, even if it's a wedding, may you heal your people. May you touch them. May you bring them closer to you. May they make a decision to worship you. Those who are drifting with no church, with no God in their heart, oh Lord Father. Some being churchgoers but not being born again. May you bring them, Lord Father, to the salvation and to the power of the Holy Spirit. Anoint them and set them free as we are approaching Independence Day. May their chains be broken. May they have the independence where they depend on you. I commit everything into your hands. Even the next session of the vows, may you take over and be with us. In Jesus' name, amen. God bless you.
I'll
call maybe a song for us to raise the man of God, Pastor Mawenga Enyu.
So, take
over in the vows.
God bless you.
God bless you.
God bless you.
Jesu chete di Jesu di Jesu chete di
ndinoona uri mukana wakanaka zvikuru
to be standing here ready to solemnize this marriage
nekuremekedza zvikuru kuti ndinge ndiri pamuchato uno ndichitungamirirawo kuremekedzwa zvikuru
I want to thank Pastor Ngwenya
varoda kutenda mufundisi Ngwenya
for slotting me in
nokuva pinzo muchikamu
I didn't think I was going to be doing this
vanga vasina kufungidzira kuti vachange vachiita izvi
I was just coming to give myself to my dear daughter there
vanga vachuya kuzotsigira mwanasikana wavo
I hope my in-law the in-laws will understand
ndinovimba vachanzwisisa
this young lady here
lintombazane ncane la
I'm very happy for what's happening now
nyajabula ngalokho okwenzakala gates
I've known her for a number of years now.
Same as always, cut a seat.
I want to thank her parents.
Arora kutenda wabereki wake
for driving her to church.
Nokumtungamira wachienda ku church.
And counseling her in their home.
Nokumdzidziso kudzidzisa kwakaita wabereki kumba.
When I first met the young lady,
pavakatanga kusangana nemusikana wo.
She was a goodly young lady.
Vangarangarusikana kanaka. Anonzwisisa
sikuru. Ask for more.
Wanga usikambodi zvakawanda kwari.
And I went amongst them. It was a church that I wasn't accustomed to preaching to.
Yanga iri kereke ndisina kujaira kuparidzira.
So when I arrived in that place.
Pavakasvika kunzvimbo iyoyo.
I had a goal.
Vanga vane chinangwa.
To see people.
Kuona vanhu vachiuya kuna Mwari.
People becoming one with God.
Vanhu vachiuya kumwe chete naMwari.
And when as days went by while I was preaching
mazuva achienda vachiparidza
I was very impressed by the way this girl was responding to the preaching of the word
ndaifara nekugamuchira kwaita shoko kuzvaitwa nemwana sikana
I must say
ndinoti
this young man here
chaya iri ripana pai
is getting married to a wonderful woman
ari kuroora mudzimai akanakisisa zvikuru
a woman who loves the Lord with all her heart
mudzimai anoda Mwari nemoyo wake wese
So I would watch while I was preaching.
Ndaingotarisawo ndichiri kuparidza.
And few services in the during my preaching there.
Ma service mashoma kuparidza kwavo
responding.
Waiona vanhu kuti ava vari kugamuchira.
Getting it.
Vanhu ava vari kuzvibata.
And people beginning to be with me in my preaching.
Vachiva pamwe chete nemuparidzi
mukuparidza. And she was one of them.
Angari umwe wavo.
Then one day.
Rimwe remazuva.
While I was watching and preaching.
Vachiri kuparidza vachitarisa.
I saw this girl.
Vakaona musikana
go up in the air
achienda mepo
wailing around screaming
achijamba achi scream
she was born again
anga zvarwa pacha
received the Holy Ghost
anga gamchira mweya mutsvene
so you are getting somebody
urikwana munhu
who's got eternal life
ane upenyu usingaperi
somebody will not give you problems
munhu asingazombokunetsi
because she's led by the Holy Ghost
nouti ari kutungamirirwa nemweya mutsvene
yes I know her
vanomziva
I'm very happy for her to be wedding today
vanofara zvikuru nekuchata kwake nasi
happy for you young man that you're getting
it vanofara zvikuru jaya kuti waona mudzimai akanaka
very good wife
mudzimai akanaka
so with the wonderful preaching brother thank you very much
nekuparidza kwakanaka mufundisi tinotenda
I'm believing that the young people will listen
Not
only these young people, some elderly people as well.
There
are people who have problems in their homes because they lack in some of the things my pastor here was talking about. This man, I love the way you preach, my brother. It's a word throughout. He says a sentence, you check in the Bible, he's getting
it
from there. Yeah. Every time I've listened to him preach. So wonderful. So he dropped a lot of things which are very helpful in the homes. When I talk about these things, I say there are three institutions that God set up. The government, the home, the home institution, the government, and the church institution. And the devil,
Satan,
because he governs the government,
is
out to destroy the marriage.
Because
marriages produce steady people.
Honorable
men and women. People who can govern well. So if the devil can destroy the marriage, destroy the government. So this is a very important institution here. This one. So if people would only listen carefully and abide by what the preachers give them,
we will
be successful in marriage. So I've been blessed by what he's been saying. I don't know about you.
And this is you.
Yes. So, young man.
Jaya.
When they first came to my place there, I was looking at the young man. I was saying, I was not familiar with him. Although he's ex-Harare. And with these young girls that would have attended the services that I preach in. I'm very, very jealous over them. And I think I told this young man, You spoil this girl. If you spoil her, I go physical. You force me to go physical. Because we groom them.
No,
we want them to come out right. And whoever wants to take them must be careful how they treat them. Because we have jealousy over them.
No, jealous.
So I'm very happy for the way you have acted, young man. I told him also that he could not kiss this girl. Fondle or touch it until after 2 days.
Allow
me to read a scripture before we
ask
them to take pause. I'm reading from the book of Psalms. Psalms 15. We are taught by the messenger of the Lord in this generation that the thing that marries people is the vow that they take. The vows that they take, that is what marries them. So, if they are honorable, I want them to remember this scripture.
Or
Psalms 15.
Inonzi mapisarema 15.
I'll read the first four verses.
Ma verse 4 ekutanga.
David says in the book of Psalms.
David anoti mubugura mapisarema.
Lord, who shall abide in thy tabernacle?
Ishe ndiana ngagara mtemberi yenyu.
Who shall dwell in thy holy hill?
Ndiana chagara pa gomorenyu tsvene.
Then he answers.
Ano pindura zvaka.
He that walketh uprightly.
Uyano famba nekururama.
And worketh righteousness.
Achirarama mukururama.
And speaketh the truth in his heart.
Achitaura chokwadi mumoyo make.
He that backbiteth not with his tongue.
Uyo asinganyei nerurimi rwake.
Nor doeth evil to his neighbor.
Zvakara asingaitiri mupakidzani wake zvakaipa.
Nor taketh up a reproach against his neighbor.
Zvakara asingaiunzi zvakaipa pamupakidzani wake.
Verse 4 is what I want.
Verse 4 ndiye ndirikuda.
In whose eyes a vile person is condemned.
Uyo kuti mumeso ake wakaipa anopiwa mhosva.
But he honoreth them that fear the Lord.
Anoremekedza avo vanotya Ishe.
Then underscore this, the following part.
Mubate nyaya iyi zvikuru.
The following portion of that verse.
Chikamu chevhesi iyi.
He that sweareth to his own hate and changeth not.
Uyo anoita zvi mavows mukuzvikanganisa zvakare asinga.
He that sweareth to his own hate. Anopika nemapikire kuti kana zvatoipa anoto sarudza kukuvara.
Lo oyenzi sifungo.
Achengetedza vow yayo.
Nesifunga ayabesenzile. Uyabe ezimisele ukuthi hayi uyakhona ukuba imali ngesifungo sakhe.
Yes, he that sweareth to his own hate and changes not.
Ongatshintshiyo.
So after an honorable person takes a vow.
Ngemva komuntu ohloniphekayo sethatha isifungo.
Even if things turn out to be not quite enjoyable.
Into zingakhangeleka ukuba hayi azijabulisi.
But if one is honorable.
Makwathi umuntu uma ehloniphekile.
Their vow is not affected by whatever follows.
Isifungo asikuphanjaniswa yiloko
zokulandela.
Unonogara nechitsidzo chake.
Those are the kind of vows we ask these people to take.
Ndicho chitsidzo chatichakumbira kuti vaviri ava vagozoita.
They must never change.
Havafangi kushanduka.
Must keep their vows.
Vanofanga kuchengetedza zvitsidzo zvavo.
You read your Bibles, you find a number of people that were good examples for us.
Ukaverenga Bible unoona vanhu vazhinji vanga vari mumienzaniso yakanaka kwatiri.
There was a man one time who made something that appeared like it was a foolish vow.
Kune murume akaita chitsidzo chairadzika ngo chitsidzo chakapusa.
Because he had said to God,
akuti akaudza Mwari,
if you prosper me in the army,
kuti mukaita ndikunde muhondo yatikuenda muhondo yatikuenda kunorwa,
if you would prosper me,
mukandikundira,
when I come back,
pandinodzoka,
I'll sacrifice to you whatever greets me first coming from my house.
Ndinokupira izvese zvichazvanichasangana nazvo pekutanga ndichiya kumba.
The first thing that comes to greet me.
Chakatanga kuuya.
The first thing that will come to greet me.
Chinotanga kuuya kuzondisangana neni. Ndinokupira
kwamurisha. What he thought was going to come out to greet him first.
Chaifunga kuti chichatanga kuzomukwazisa.
Maybe a dogs.
Pamwe aive nembwa.
Maybe he had cats.
Pamwe aive nana cats.
Maybe he was thinking of his chickens.
Pamwe aifunga kuti huku dzake.
I don't know what you're thinking.
Handizvo taifungeiwo.
But when he went out to war.
Asi pakaenda
kuhondo. The Lord blessed him.
Mwari vakamuropa
pano. Gave him victory.
Vakamupa kukunda.
After he came back.
Paakadzoka.
His very daughter.
Mwanasikana wake.
Not only daughter.
Kwete mwanasikana.
The only daughter.
Mwanasikana wake ega.
Came out to greet him.
Ndiye akauya kuzomukwazisa.
But he kept his vow.
Asi akachengetedza chitsidzo chake.
And the daughter understood.
Mwanasikana akabva anzwisisa angari mwanasikana anoterera.
Yeah, so he sacrificed the daughter.
Akabva apira mwanasikana wake.
Honorable man.
Murume anoremekedzeka.
Keeping their vow.
Achichengetedza vow yake.
God honors honorable people.
Unkulunkulu uhlonipha abantu abahloniphekayo.
And he blesses them.
Kanjalo yababusisa.
So I'm believing that these two.
Ngiyakholela ukuba labo babi.
Will honor their vows.
Bazokuhlonipha isifungo zabo. Bezigcine.
May God bless you.
Inkosi mayinibusise.
The gathering.
Unkulunkulu makabuse lonke lithe ukuza la.
We've come to witness this wedding.
Size ukuzofakaza kulo mshado.
Happy for you.
Siyajabula.
You wanted to read more scripture, but you've already been. The pastor has already preached.
Mbe ndangachida kuverenga ma scripture akawanda asimfundisi atoparidza kudara.
Straight to the vows.
Takutopinda mu vows.
ask.
Watch out.
It's all right. I don't know whether the laws are familiar with the way we do things.
And this is what we are not aware of. Teachers, we better see if we know panapa.
But. Who will I ask?
Dianiko andicha punzapano
to give this woman
kupam zimai uyu
to be wife to this man.
Kuti eve mzimai we murume uyu.
If he's there,
kanaripo,
we'll give him a mic.
Ndichampa mic.
And we expect him to tell us why he has the authority to surrender his daughter to the man.
Zvakare tava pamaiki kuti vagotaura kuti vari ani zvakare seva nemvumo yekupa mwana sikana uyu.
I'm Abigail's father, and I'm willing to give her to Shingi as a wife today.
Wonderful. Round of applause. Thank you very much,
sir.
You have surrendered your daughter to us to hand over
the
to the young man. So you're free to go take your place amongst your own. It's all right. You've done your part. The rest, you leave the rest to us. So now I'll ask the two to stand. But before we ask them to take the vows, I want to say congratulations to Njekea family. You don't know how blessed you are. Nowadays,
mazwa ano,
to find a young girl
who
is married in our age,
muchizvarwa chino chatiri,
it can only be the grace of God.
Inyasha dzamwari chete.
So let's give him a round of applause.
Ngativa omberei maoko.
And I must say, Abigail, we are very proud of you.
Tinoda kuti Abigail, tiri kufara newe zvikuru.
You have made your parents proud.
Waita kuti vabereki vako vefare zvikuru.
Other parents are envying you.
Vamwe vabereki vari kushuvira dai
wanga mwana wavo. Wishing you were their daughter.
Vari kushuvira dai wanga mwana wavo.
Brother Shingi.
Ama Shingi.
I want to say to your parents.
Ndoda kuti kuvabereki vako.
Congratulations.
Ah, makorokoto.
We are living in a day when young people like him
tiri kurarama don't know whether they are men or women. Kuti vakomana vakaita sa uyu hautombozivi kuti varume kana kuti vakadzi.
No, they don't know. We know.
Havatombozivi kuti varume kana kuti vakadzi.
They are so confused in this day.
Havatombozvizivi kuti ndiva nani.
Even the step that they take on a young man.
Nemafambiro evakomana mazuvano. Kunge kamusikana kachida iso.
But this young man has proved to be a man. He knows who he is.
As murume oyaradza kuti murume anozviziva kuti ndiani.
So we are very proud of him.
Tinofara zvikuru newe.
Thank you, Brother Shingi, for you.
Tinokutendai mukoma Shingi.
You do us proud, young
man. Mango tifadza zvikuru.
Happy.
Tinofara.
I'm a privileged man to be solemnizing this marriage.
Ah, ndiri kunzwa ndakaremekedza zvikuru kutungamirira muchato.
Yeah. So now, dearly beloved,
vadikani,
we are gathered here in the sight of God. And in the face of this company, to join this man and this woman in holy matrimony. which is commanded by St. Paul,
zvinotaura naPaulo mutsvene,
to be honorable among all men.
Kuti ngazvive zvitsvene pavanhu vese.
It is therefore not by any to be entered into unadvisedly,
munorayirwa kunze musapinde musina kuziviswa,
or lightly,
kana kungopinda nyore,
but advisedly,
asi manyaso kudzidziswa,
soberly,
makanyatso kudzikama,
and in the fear of God,
muri chitya Mwari.
Into this holy state, these two persons present come to be joined together.
Muchene uyu vanhu vavira vari kuya kuzobatanidzwa.
If there is any persons here that can show a just cause
kana ari
why popana, they should not be lawfully joined together in whole, in this holy matrimony,
ane chinangwa chinoita kuti ava vesabatana mutsvene,
do you now speak?
Unogona kutaura iko zvino?
Oh, from hereafter,
asi zvipapanapa,
forever hold your peace.
Vara muromo wako nyarara.
Objections considered.
Varipo here vari kuramba.
If there is anyone here who thinks that this marriage is not proper,
kana ari parungofunga kuti mutato haunanyatsokururama,
this is your time to say it.
Inguva yako yekutaura.
If you keep quiet now,
kana wanyarara iko zvino,
then you must keep quiet forever.
Inzwa kunzi chinyarara zvamuchose.
Remember,
kumbula,
we are not all by ourselves here.
Hatizi tega pano.
God is here.
Mwari vari pano zvakare.
He knows what you're thinking.
Anoziva zvaurikufunga.
He knows where you stay.
Anoziva kwaunogara.
He knows what you're planning to do.
Anoziva zvawakaronga kuita.
After this day,
move vamuzora nasi.
So if you've got objections,
kana une zvino zvaunoona zvinorambi,
this is your time.
Kana inguva yako,
speak out.
Zvitaurire.
So we can discontinue the wedding.
Kuti tatongosiya muchato uno panapa.
A round of applause. No objections.
Gava omberere maoko hakuna ari kuramba.
Wonderful.
Zvinodadisa.
You must have lived honorably amongst your people, my brother.
Iwe wararama zvinorevekedzeka pakati pevanhu.
This girl has lived honorable.
Nemusikana uya ararama zvinorevekedzeka.
Amongst the relatives, amongst
pakati pehama nesuo.
You know, one time I'd finished preaching.
Rimwe remazuva vapedza kuparidza.
And I looked at one of her friends.
Akatarisa umwe weshamwari dzake vari vadiki kudaro.
My heart went out to her.
Moyo wangu akaenda kwaari.
So she had come to the altar and she something had just happened.
Vanga vauya pa altar pane zvanga zvaitikawo.
And it had touched me.
Zvanga zvabatawo.
So I looked at her walking back.
Vakaona achifamba chiedza.
Then something rose up in me.
Pane chakandibata moyo.
To just want to bless her.
Kuti ndimuropafadze.
So I called her back.
Vachibva vamudano.
I said, young sister.
Ndikati hanzvadzi.
Come back.
Dzoka.
I'm feeling something to some.
Muropafadze.
So as she was walking back.
Achidzoka.
Then I looked at her.
Vava vamutarisa.
And the others. I said, you too. And seven of them came.
Nevamwe vari seven vachibva vauya.
And then I said, let's close our eyes for a word of prayer. I just want to bless these young ladies here.
Ndichada kuti tiropafadze vasikana.
I had said just one or two words, a presence came and they were all taken up.
All of seven of them
went up one time,
floated
in
the
air and fell. And I felt blessed.
Ndakanzonda ropafadze.
I felt I'd done what it was.
Lord, we ask a special blessing in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Amen. Brothers and sisters,
Bakomane Angels,
friends and relatives,
Amani Samwari,
I now pronounce
Dino Shezerapan,
Brother Shingi,
Ama Shingi,
and Sister Abigail,
Nanjazi Abigail,
married
Seva
in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ.
Marora Namuzita Raishatanzi Jesus Christ.
Oh, Baba, lo mama.
Mai, Baba na Mai.
Mandea.
Mandea.
Before I leave this place,
Satindapa panzimbo ino,
I'm going to ask them to greet one another.
Ndichada kuti vekwazisane.
In a special way.
Nenzira yakakosha.
I don't expect it to be one-sided.
And it is still going to be one-sided.
Because Abigail is not a stick.
No, but Abigail has a chitanda kana simbi.
Shingi is not an inanimate object.
Kana kuti Shingi has a dombo kana chinchango nongwa.
I want them to move towards one another.
Do not be sedere paduze na duze.
As they welcome one another into each other's life.
Vachi gamchidzana mupenyu
in a special way.
Nenzira yakakosha.
Your time, my dear.
Wasirwa nguva yako shamwari. Kwanzi nyangwe COVID haingambozvimisi.
Very happy the way they did it.
Now, para nezira vaitanai.
Now, everyone must listen carefully.
Munwesaka tereresa.
Scripture says,
Shokori note.
What God joins together,
zvabatanidzwa naMwari
pamwe chete. Let no man put asunder.
Pasava nemunhu anopesanisa.
May God bless you all.
Mwari ngavakuropafadzei mese.
I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Mandea.
Chikupai Mr. na Mrs. Mandea. Alala 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 alala. Bacha kuda kuenda pa next segment. Sesiya kuhlandelandelayo. Chienda pachikamu chinotevera. Tiri kufara pamwe chete anditika. Nyangwe COVID yatadza kumisa kiss. Unonzi muromo chichi. Shinga zvirumira muromo pachena. Uyakarumwa pachena. COVID or no COVID. Love is great. God bless you, Shingi. God bless you, Abigail. Mr. and Mrs. Mandeya, we are very happy. I will kindly ask Hama Zepaduze Zichuya Zichikongratulator Takamira Mafundisi Vachava Poma Certificate Indyo Yega Program Yaga Rongwa Namari Pauno Piwa Certificate Uchiko Tanga Kuchikoro No Piwa Certificate Uchipeza Asano Piwa Certificate Nas Mweo Bachela Wapira Nas Deno Zi Bachelor's Degree Shingi Mwambere Na Imawoko Abigail, Indiana is a woman's degree. What about a woman's university? One better name, Maoko. I'm at the pencil to you. Congratulate. I see coffee, Dirigo Zayo, Tino Siva. Tongue to my restrictions. I see my very clever juice. What is a congratulator, Manawago, Manavago, and Titica, Topeza, Toso Pinda Pachi, Papusaino, Bruce. Wazo timbi raga isusu Chinonzi farai munashika Rejoice in the Lord again I say rejoice Uchabule kosinu jabula Ah this is good This is nice Mwagweta u keep my distance Uchingweta u jimo jimo Eh Tichino garapasi tichifara Bruce wazo uzo stabeni la mfoit Chizo timbi raga Mr. and Mrs. Monday
Chokwadi
Makorokoto
Congratulations
Makorokoto
I'm so hey
Makorokoto
Shingi and Abigail
Makorokoto
Shingi and Abigail
Makorokoto
Shingi and Abigail
Makorokoto
Shingi and Abigail
Makorokoto Andiwo
Maita shakanaka
Makorokoto
Maita shakanaka
Makorokoto
Chokwadi
Makorokoto
Pachena
Akorokoto
Shingi and Abigail
Akorokoto
Shingi
Akorokoto
Nabi wake
Maita usakanaka
Zecho kwadi Zino nani saizi Zino naki zaizi
O Makorokoto
Ala 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 Zecho kwadi Makorokoto I'm so okay Congratulations Shingi and Abigail Shingi Na Abiwake Shingi Waita Shakanaka Tino tenda mwari God is good And God is great We thank the Lord. This is marvelous. This is wonderful. Zecho kwadi. I'm so happy. Congratulations. Allah, 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 Azida Shingi, life and direct in Bulawayo. Life and direct in Bulawayo. Ushingi lo api.
Makorokoto.
Makorokoto. Makorokoto.
Makorokoto.
Shingi na api wake. Shua Shingi na api. Shingi and api. Waita seiko Waita shakanaka Shingi ende abi Waita shakanaka This is nice This is wonderful This is great This is marvelous It is the doing of the Lord And marvelous it is in our eyes We are very happy For Shingi ende abi
Makorokoto, Makorokoto,
Shingi. Tanga Tiripo. 100%. 100%. Mabache la kufaraka. Vanzi zino goreka. Baone. Wanga machichi na machindaye. Shingi asunu kura vanu waka wanda. Apa deliverance ku. Mabache la zaka wanda Shingi. Mabache la kufaraka. Jona tino. Suti no peke kaka. Mskana loko na utomchata shaka naka naka. Halala, halala, halala. Halala. This is wonderful. This is marvelous. Hey. Hey, 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 hey. Ay, 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 tino fara. Izi zino na kisa, zino da lisa. We are chabulisa loko. Izante ko sin. Aleluya zvakare. Aleluya zvakare. Usaita jealousy ka. Handiti ka. Ndomwe yaita chimborwisa iyo yaema jealous jealous tikakubata kunge tinokuita deliverance ipo panapa. Mweya deliverance tinotosunungura vanhu vakasungwa nemweya ye jealousy. Hatitomboidi. Vaita zvakanaka ka vanditi ka. Ndosaka tanga timba makorokoto amhlope vainze kuhle. Timbo vaomberera maoko vakatarisa. Kapam pam ke kungoti aiwa. Izvi zvakanaka izvi. Shingi aita deliverance kwa komana. Mabachelor anga chimaperekedza anga sikatombozivi anga sina direction muupenyu wa komana. Vakutoziva kuti kunochatwa. Pamberi pevanhu koto invite vanhu akaita sesu totaura, vafundisi vozouya voita basa ravo. Zvinoitika vakomana ndichitika. It also do happen. Mazvinza sister, kuda kuya pamuchato wenyu. Tatokumaka ini kunodzi kumaka kwakanaka uko. Amaona mufundisi anga chitaura kuti anga akamakwa abi. Kunze achaita sei kuti achangotorwa here kana kuti achangotizira here kana kuti achangoita zvimwe zvezve zvekuzodzoserwa kuda kudzoserwa shamwari manje shingadzoreri zvekumhanya arikuenda naye tinotenda mwari vachiri kugadzira kuita ma wedding certificates vachitopiwa nhasi nevafundisi tichakumbira the our precious brother to continue leading us in some songs while Shingi and Abigail, they are going to get their postures behind the table, and also the witnesses. I hope the witnesses are ready also with their IDs as they come closer with their chairs. They should come closer with their chairs, the witnesses. Shingi and Abigail, as they get their positions to get their certificates. I'm seeing Shingi tombata ruoko. Tombata ruoko. Zvinona kidza. Timi yacho yakatorongeka. Shingi zvinhu zvake zvakarongeka. Dzimai wake akarongeka. Tende racho rakarongeka. Pamuchato pacho pakarongeka. Iwe wacho futi wakarongeka. Zvinodadisa izvi. Zvinhu zvacho kungorongeka rongeka so. Pane timi iri kurova mavhidhiyo iyi yakarongeka. Vanonzi Man Clio netimi yavo inonzi CNC Productions. Inowanikwa muno Mbulawayo. Nyangwe kwaunoida throughout Zimbabwe, nyangwe mukati kuHonolulu vanosvika vakomana vacho ivavava. Vaka vanongo capture zvinhu zvacho. Kuti kana mazogara kumba kuya kuya. Moona kuti that was us. It was us. Vanhu vese vachicapture. Zvese nevedeko vakanyatsoita zvakanaka. This is quite good. This is quite nice. And then I've got there on my music. Pane team apo. Lomfo wetu Lunga ochai keyboard. Ophakamisa isandla mfo wetu mfoka Lunga. Mhlobo wetu mfo wetu Mthembo Dube. Kongo, ukona. Opeti katari uya rukwenya uyu anonzi Gajeni Ndlovu. Anoimba mashelela. Timi yaka babatizwa CNC Productions. Vanenge vakapfeka ma mask aka CNC Productions. Kamuda kuzovaona. Moona mukomana uyu akazadza Zimbabwe. Hasi kutomboradza takurarama muZimbabwe. They call him Clio. Clio. Shingano bura zvinhu zvake zvese anobura nyango MC wacho. Ndambozintroducer. Ndimbozintroducer. Takupedza so. Anobura Shingi angoiti zvemazvinhu zvezve fake 100% MC wacho murumuonere chimonderera maoko tinotenda mashedela mawita temvoit mina nge mpumula ngiti tinotenda
falling in love. of Jesus, falling in love with Jesus, falling in love with Jesus, was the best thing I've ever.
I want to
kuti muri mutsene iko kaitiro kenyi kanoshambisa Jehova de kuti
mbatizwa ne watch only wedding day
kaitiro kenyi kanoshambisa Jehova de
Thanks to our pastors, vafundisi. Thank you so much. Kune avo vanoda kunzwa zvizhinzi neshoko rino ratinotenda, rinotendwa na Abigail, richitendwa zvakare na Shingi. Kana muchifambira kunzvimbo dzekuHarare, avo pastor mavinga venyu, mukangovaona ipapo vachingofamba movabvunza zvizhinji. Kana mabva kwaGutu kana kuti kupi kwacho, ndida kunzwa pamusoro peshoko futi rino ratinotenda. Varipo mufundisi Dhuve varipo apa. Kana muri muno Mbulawayo, vakazara. Mfundisi taomera varipa. Nevamwe vafundisi variku uko mfundisi Chaka, mfundisi Chimwe variku Wanda uko. Na mfundisi Mandemo futi apa. Na mfundisi Ngwenya apa. Nevamwe vese vamunongoona vanogona kukudzai zvakawanda neshoko iri ratinotenda. Rinongoita kuti vakomana nevasikana vengosvika ipapa apa so. Pamusoro pazvo ringovasipa baba rovaendesa futi kudenga shoko razvo. Audi zvakadaro here vakomana. Tichiomberera maoko basa rakanaka kuvafundisi. Mfundisi washingi vavapa rimwe bepa so certificate riya ndidhokotera saka vari kuti pamunodya makeke ndidhokotera wemazino kwanzi dyai makeke stereke mudye mudye mozouya kusejari yavo mutown kana madya makeke you should eat the cakes watongosvika uchingotoro chidya makeke he is a dentist but the surgeries are there in town Shingi will lead you there Abigail will lead you there they know where the surgeries are and it so eat the cakes If you also want to wed, he's a, what do they call them? He's a marriage officer as well. So if you want to wed, he's a marriage officer as well. If you also want to hear the word, they are there. They will lead you through and they will see you through. Thank you so much, Tino Tenda. As we go to our next segment, Vaita Zunzavo, Vachanda Kuma Photos, they are going to go for the photos. Baza Kuma Photos Aniti. So is Lobo Zase Tuzane. Dizagu akampana bona kuma photos. The good part, the photos are going to be here, so you're going to be led also by the team, the CNC Productions. They are going to be taking the photos for the relatives and the bridal team and the relatives, while the rest of us were going to go to our reception area just behind. There is a tent. Kule tende ngemva kwekuintaba lokho kuncane. Kule tende khona pa sihambe khona le siyolinda. Panetende pamusoro pasere pechigomo ichi. Pachaenda kunorindira vachinotora mafotos. They won't take long. Nesuwo ndofunga techi zvitorewo maselfie self. Handiri pamuchato. Chingopoza poza kuti tanga tiri kwa Shingi na Abigail. Shingi and Abigail's day. Mastatus status. Toto za nasi anenge akanaya mastatus. Vanhu vachidai sunge vanga vachichata. Vagodai sunge vanga vachichata. But the day is for Shingi. Don't forget. It's for Shingi and who? Abigail. Mr. and Mrs. Mandeya, congratulations. The bridal team, mogadzirira kutungamirira team anditika. Bariko zvino muri kuperekedza, amuchatungamirira amadzangu. Motevera kumashura nditi. Ivo ndovanoenda mberi anditika. Musazotana kukudzai. But mongotora chizoro, mongotora ka anointing anditika. Ndiko na the good young men here, vachachata vakoma na. Vachachata sa best man atoiswa pa corner. And then nguva yacho yakatooma nema girls vaiswa pa corner. Nevanga vakaterera. Manzoti nana mbuya. Nyango uri mbuya na sekuru musati machata magona kuchata paripo vafundisa mungogadzirisa mchiri pano pasi kozvanza zvigadzirisiki kumberi uko anditi masulupele sita haungasela mazinyo lesatha tiko kostandana da namhlanje tiri kungodanana anditika varipo vafundisi kugadzirisa nyaya dzakadaro hatotenda mwari nevafundisi murame muchiparidza shoko vafundisi istoramba tichiri tenda. Thank you so much, brother Bruce. I don't know, is the DJ? Oh, is the DJ? DJ, give us the song for the bridal team to go out. Vakapi mozo tevera o mchitevera because mongo tevera. Zvinhu ndezvekutevera nditi. Okay. Ndirikutaudzwa na baba vamatanga. Mudikoni washingi varunza kuti no kune masters. Saka vamwachenda kuma photos vamwachenda kuma masters anditika. Zvinongo dependa kuti calling yako iri kupi. Inonzi under the nose ministry. Chipo chakapiwa munhu wese. This is the gift that God gave everyone just to eat. Kungodyawo so pamchato. Achata tichye meniwe, chata meniwe, tigodyawo pamchato. Thank you Shingi. We are going to eat starters on your wedding. Thank you so much. Thank you Abigail. Ndichadya starters pamchato wako. Starters. Iwe. Andisikuya kuma photo endirena starters. Andiendi kuma photo. Thank you so much. As you lead the way. Nemunhu wako Shingi, kada kutakura ndiwe. Halala halala halala.
Matenga Dine mufaro wakawe ziwashe Munu wese tambayu Munu wese imbayu Iti Jehovah Badishiza pano